Hey guys, Vaos here and welcome to Heaps.wad. With me is...
Ahmrikhan.
Oh, you remember your name, nice.
Yeah, what's this wad called?
Heaps.wad. It's made by someone you tried, I won't name. He'll recognize
okay.
Me. And this is... That's how tough of stuff here, what the fuck is going on? This is, yeah.
This wad looks like it was made by Oblige.
Yeah, it's like written on the wall and something that, you know, just in case we forgot.
Like it's like Slige, but better, right?
No. I don't know what you're talking about. Anyway, it's like I tried to start and stuff. It's going crazy.
Oh.
Well, start the map with, like, plasma rifle and Arthrise. That's a great way to start the first map.
I know, that's perfect.
Yeah. So good balance, like...
I don't think you'll use all this armor.
I don't think I will.
And ammo and soul spears.
I wouldn't mind like a rocket launcher or something, but there's actually only plasma ammo on this level and like shares.
It sucks.
Yeah, so using plasma rifle all the way through this level is great.
I better get used to it then.
Yeah. So let's see what's outside here. Oh boy.
So, oh no, that's a lot of guys.
No, yeah, so basically this thing is like not start what kingdom. I mean, the first level is like the easiest out of
How many levels are there?
You can do if, as much as you want. You can do like one map, a few maps, like it's here, like four maps. An episode, which is like 9, 10, I think. And then you can do full 42 maps.
How many levels are in this one?
Four. Everyone who plays is like only 4 levels, so I want to show an episode of this. This is too long. Already here, I'm just doing the level normally. At some point, I will just give up and just rush through the end. Already, I'm like, oh hey! Hello! Look at this shit! You're supposed
How are you supposed
that.
To jump up there?
Oh, because I'm cheating.
Oh, I see.
I'm not supposed to jump. But do you really want to see me kill all this guy who just blasts my gun and no ammo?
No, not really.
Oh yeah, look at those painting a map doesn't match right in this fucking same room. It's like the third room of the map, so I'm like, no. Nope. This is...
I would kill myself right now.
Yeah.
I
look
pull
at
down
straight
the
mapping.
Console and type and kill.
I mean, sometimes not bad, actually, but... if you go up with the map, it really looks bad. Yeah, it can be fun, just, you know... Running around and saying what the fuck's going on down here and people are fighting, whatever. In any case, fighting 6 on Earth monsters, this is just... no.
I don't fell.
Yeah, I did, but... I found the exit. So, everything is fine.
Oh. That was a construction refinery.
Yeah, it's just like random names too, which is kinda...
I didn't see a construction or a refinery, but a BFG!
Yeah.
Yay.
Yeah, I'm not going to be carried far with
an SS
because...
car.
Yeah, that's a start. Look at this guy. He's like, what's even Nazis?
Oh, this is a cool view.
Yeah, some stuff, Oblige on the right is pretty good. But overall, it doesn't really make that much sense. But yeah, I guess it's much better than it was before we remake really shit levels. Here, it's playable. And it's even going to be playable later on when I show something else.
Don't spoil it yet.
Yeah, I guess it's kind of obvious, but... What do you have to do with something around the general map to make it even better?
What?
More randomness.
Well, oh, yes. You know, you add random to random, you get more random.
Yeah. And they actually become good. You see that when I finish with this level, trying to do it normally. Which is just insane. Just... This one has... Actually as much level as before, it's not progressive, it's just the same thing every time. Arthrise.
I don't think you add difficulty to your map by adding more archfiles.
I guess that's...
Then again, it's random, so nothing really you can do about that.
It's different settings for like difficulty, number of monsters, and like different monster settings. Everything is to max, so that's what you get.
I used to do this too when I was bored. Put everything to max and see how long I survive.
Oh yeah. And traps, look at this lava pit. If you fell in one of them, you die if you can't jump. is really bad.
Well, this is the way you're supposed to go.
This is not the way at all I'm supposed to go, but who cares?
I don't think Oblige makes you do...
I'm just going the wrong stuff. It's,
oh, I see.
Just like BFG mode stuff.
Oh, jeez.
I don't know what to say.
Pain Elementals are my least favorite enemy in the game.
Yeah, they're pretty annoying, but they can beat Ash Vice.
Yeah.
Not that very funny, like, there's like ammo and armor and fucking everywhere and what the fuck, this... Like, these rooms, there's a few of these rooms in the world, like, big open room with just, like, earth on the side and big lava or acid pit in the middle.
That acid pit is inescapable, right?
Yeah, you can't escape, you just die if you fail in that, which is really gay. I mean, like, in any map, there's a lava pit or something, you never... You can always exit. It's like an elevator or a secret something.
I like that part right there, with all the demons and then arc vials. That would have been a pretty clever trap.
Yeah.
Or section.
There's actually no real traps and no secrets in this yet. There's not even monster closets or teleports, just monsters and maps. I mean, it's a pretty good start for a random drop.
You found the exit.
Yeah, I did. So I guess, will I leave now or not? I'm like, oh yeah, let's show the map. It's like, yeah, rooms. So kind of like a roguelike, take rooms and you put them next to each other until the map is filled.
Yeah.
Just trying to, yeah, trying to show more stuff, but yeah, there's not much to show here, I think. I think I'm just going to exit now, yes. So, why are you not talking about Doom mapping? I know you mapped some thing, like you showed me a few maps you did.
Yeah, I do mapping, but I just had no inspiration, so I stopped mapping, but...
Yeah, but how it works?
I don't know.
Are you using Doom what Builder works? Or...?
I use DB2, Doom Builder 2.
It came out, like, not that long ago, I mean, it's kind of recent.
Yeah, it's been about maybe... 6 months?
Yeah, 6 months. So. I mean, that's really recent for what, Doom Map Editor.
I mean. Yeah. Well, I mean it's a sequel of sorts to Doom Builder 1, which came out quite a while ago, but
oh, one sec,
the features are really nice.
Oh. Yeah, actually I tried it once and I was like, yeah damn, that's a pretty good editor.
Yeah, the 3D mode is what makes it.
Oh yeah, you can explore levels on your Twitch sheet, see what you've done.
Yeah.
I mean, any editor should have that. I remember using like Worldcraft, I think something like that. That's the one for Half-Life. I was back.
Oh yeah, the whatever it's called, Worldcraft or something like that.
Yeah, it was Worldcraft. I know it doesn't exist anymore, I think. And here I'm like,
Christ.
Oh yeah. Yeah, this one you just can't do it. There's no ammo. It's what the fuck.
That's hard.
So yeah, I mean, it can make a good job of alternating like. You see, this one kinda looks like hell and stuff, and
put yeah.
things together. But it can't really beat ring mapping because there's no like real gameplay or no. It doesn't really make sense. Yeah. Look at that, it's exactly the same thing again.
Oh, this is a
open room
terrible,
with water in the
terrible middle. Texture choice here.
Yeah, I think it's mixed up like in the world, which is everything kinda wonder. Yeah, I'm just shitting now, just fuck this.
Yeah.
Just can I swing the map? Look at this part! What the fuck?
What is this?
I don't know, I'm like, what did this happen?
It's unused aqueducts.
Yeah.
I mean, there's no monsters here or anything.
Yeah, it's just, you can't even re-loop there, because when you're up there, there's walls blocking your vision. So, I'm like, why did this happen? This makes no sense.
Yeah, that's a little odd.
This one is actually easier, it's only 270 monsters, but it's mostly just pain elementals and barons and monkey. So fuck this, just get out.
Oh, waste tunnels, I know this map.
Oh yeah!
Oh, this is a good one.
Yeah, too bad we won't be playing it.
No,
it's time for Aeon of Death.
It's time for a rise.
So yeah, so I tried playing this with Aeon of Death, and actually plays really well. But it's even more clusterfuck. Look at this. It's...
Does that say how talented?
Talent?
TALENTET? How talented are you? That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, not really. Yeah, you're right. So the game decided to give me for his guns that just kind of funny because there's no ammo for it.
Oh, yeah, that's a shitty starting
one. I love how he needs a Christopher because at every spawn point for like ammo and health, the game spawns like spiders and neutral scientists and shit, and it's just everything cramped. Fuck. I don't know why, but I find it very funny.
Oh.
And this guy is a jerk. That's the biggest guy. I think he's from what's the game called? Exhumed, I think.
Yeah, Power Slave.
Yeah, Power Slave. It's Exhumed in Europe. And I'm just like, no, I'm not fucking with you. Yep, you only remember half of the time. Just.
Oh, is that what's his name?
Yeah.
The guy from Hexen.
Oh yeah, no, there's also a lot of games here. Yeah,
the Sparrow.
No, he's. That's not the Sparrow. That's is a Kirk, I think.
Oh, the Heresy Arc.
Okay, yeah. Here I'm just running around waiting for enemies to die so I can loot a few weapons so I can actually kill stuff.
What class are you?
I don't know. I just pick random every time. I guess I'm Nexon class something. No, Blood class because I'm Blood like Asian. I don't know, I pick random every time, but most HD now just look like terrible shit. I got
that guy did not back. Take. That guy did not have that much health in half there.
Yeah. Yeah, no, like, really them don't. Back. But for some reason it's
oh, that's a good gun.
Yeah, this gun, yeah, I like this one. It's really, like, inaccurate, but it's awesome for supporting fire. One thing that's really confusing that this guy took years to kill because I think he spawned as an archrite. But the thing, enemies can spawn at different like class. Sometimes it's an archrite, sometimes it's a baron, sometimes it's like, I don't know, iron knight. So he doesn't have the same health every time. It's very confusing.
What time is your movie at?
Excuse me? What?
What time is your movie at on the progress? Like how long has your movie been going for, your video?
You mean for the thread?
Yeah.
No.
No, because I accidentally skipped ahead, so I don't know what time I'm at.
I see you're at that. I'm. This is great. Great commentary there. Thank you.
I know. Well, never mind. Don't worry about it. I'll just be out of place.
Oh, you mean video? Yeah.
Yeah, the video time.
It's a really great commentary. I'm like 14 minutes.
13 minutes? Okay, that's where I'm at too.
Thanks for that. So, I just run around the map, just trying to make monster in fight, but the game is lagging like fuck now. It's so much stuff around, and I'm just killed by something I can't see.
That's a lot of fire.
Yeah, all this fire is just one fucking lot of soul guy just throwing fire. It's great. Oh, and this guy here, he's like invisible all of the time. I actually managed to get a hit on him and he died. So, I'm really happy about that. So yeah, this room, you remember this room with like Arthrax and Penitimontos in it?
Yeah.
Yeah, now it's just like these guys are all different classes and stuff, so they kill each other. I'm just waiting for them to die so I can finish up a few weapons. I mean, it's just mayhem, just coming a wad like this with Aeod.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say.
I don't think I'm at the same place as you.
Yeah. And monsters they were killing you from what you don't know, some are teleport around, some are invisible, some are invincible after time and oh god.
Yeah.
Look at this. Just what the fuck. Some two fire all over the place. It's air. It's mayhem. It's chaos.
I think that the HUD has changed since the last time I played. So remember there would be
like
werewolves on the side.
Actually, it's like different from every class you play in Aeod. It's like
oh.
Six or eight of them, and then each AFD has three size. So the size normally in Doom, you should not see anything. In Aeod, actually shows some stuff. I'm visualizing them in next videos. Oh, and for some reason, the Half-Life 2 weapon, just when you keep firing it, you just get even more inaccurate, and your screen just get all over the place.
With the chain gun cannon?
Yeah. And I'm just going to spam the secondary fire of this nuclear game like cannon as well. So why the fuck not? Spam is
on. Makes me want to play this level. I mean, not this level, the Aeons of Death, because I've played it in a long time.
Yeah, it's actually cool in once in a while. I mean. Oh, and I have an invisible fiend from Quake. What the fuck?
Yeah.
And it, hey, he won't die. And like, what is? I know he's still alive, but I can find him.
Oh, I hate those arc files. Called, I don't know what they're called. They're the red ones?
Oh, Diabolist.
Yeah, Diabolist, that's right.
Yeah, the Diabolists are like even worse than Arthrite because they can damage you while doing an attack.
Yeah.
But it's actually drop a weapon, so I'm not going to complain about that.
Do they drop them for you?
Yeah. And one thing that changed to going Aeod recently is that enemies are like vulnerable and resistant to different damage types, so if you try to kill a Diabolist with fire weapons, it's not really going to work that much.
Oh.
Yeah, so every weapon has a damage type, and enemies are like resistant to one, slightly resistant to one, and vulnerable to one, and slightly vulnerable to one. There's actually no way to find, because there's so much monsters and shit, but actually makes sense. If you see a monster with a fire, just try throwing ice at it.
Yeah, throw some TNT.
Yeah, and Caleb shotgun. I think. No, the TNT's problem is that there's no ammo on this level. Like I said, there's only plasma ammo in this place, so you can loot ammo for enemies, which is really practical on maps like this where ammo is like. Doesn't make any sense.
Oh, I like this gun. Oh, you didn't use it.
Ooh.
I like the axe too.
Keeps everywhere. Ooh! Yeah, it happens a lot, me killing myself. I'm surprised I didn't kill myself, like, this one.
I don't know, there's like a lot of things going on.
Yeah, and lots of stuff to loot, like weapons and I don't know else. It's just crazy.
The thing about AOD, A-E-O-D, Aeons of Death, whatever. Anyway, the thing about it is, I can seem to never die because every enemy drops health.
Yeah, but they do so much damage, you die eventually.
Yeah.
And they just drop like 20 health, so it's. When you see how much damage they do, it's really not much. But everything about AOD is insane anyway. Alright, here, you see, I'm falling in this pit, and even with jumping, you can't get out and, like, regain.
Yeah. I mean, that's not really. You can't really blame the map developer for that because there isn't one.
Yeah, true, but. I mean, these things are. This is like templates for like rooms and stuff. They're just like in a rogue, like it's. What you could call vaults or something like that.
Yeah.
I guess you could.
Oh, you can dual wield axes? That's awesome!
Yeah, yeah. Like, we're really decent on video, right?
Yeah, I know. My video keeps. I accidentally like hit forward 10 seconds, so I've been trying to catch up with you. Didn't quite work.
Yeah, not really. I'm at 18:45. Okay, I'm 45. At the X's now. Yeah, okay. Now I'm like 14. This is pro counter
okay.
Right there. Or pro.
Yeah, I know. Well, I mean, this is randomly generated maps with random.
Random commentary.
Enemies with random commentary.
Yes, that's exactly.
Yeah, we should have did our videos off sync. That way you can just add to the randomness.
Oh, no. No, that's enough. Oh boy. So actually, you get a lot of different weapons here, because you know, Ashrise and Barons often drop interesting weapons.
I tend to not like freeze weapons though, because I like leaving bodies and gibs around.
Yeah, same. But the freeze cannon is really great. I mean, it's really fucking effective. For some reason.
It's like a lot of fire.
And fucking guy that teleports around, I hate these guys. So there are like two versions of them. This one which teleports and throws like all these fireballs around, and one which is throws like tracer things to you, like Rygen or something, and they are like a breath as soon as you hit them, just like a centaur. And they're freaking annoying. Just die, please.
Yeah.
But if I don't, keep responding behind me and kicking my ass, so. Yes.
So they changed the model for the Arcs of Death.
Yes, I should actually wrote two models at some point. I don't know why. Because I kept a lot of models for most of the game, so it doesn't really make sense.
I assume you only do this level, right?
No. Look at the time.
Oh, you do. Oh. Hold on. Okay.
I just died at some point, so sorry.
I'm just afraid to touch my mouth, because last time I touched it, I stepped ahead, so.
Just do it. Don't do anything, just keep talking.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, it's pretty good, just like enemies from so much game around. It's... Here it's just a crossover, but when you play on maps with less enemies, you can actually see the enemies at different attacks, and they got... It's also the effort in like coding some of the enemies' attack and stuff. But here we can see it's just explosion and boom, boom. Everything's dead.
Yeah, and then like, there's all this loot on the ground, and half the time you can't pick them up because you already have full ammo.
Yeah, but I'm trying to find my weapons here. Oh, hey! Right. Squeaks. For some reason. Oh, and I like
the... Triad.
Yeah. Poison gun, Exon. Because if you can actually just use it like an Exon, like, get health back and use it melee, but here, in melee would be not the best of ideas.
Yeah.
So much stuff exploding, what's attacking me? I don't know what's going on.
I like the skeletons. Oh, he's dead. From a heretic.
Yeah, but just different ones. Like this one is like an Arfry version of thing, or maybe a Baron, I'm not sure. And actually got a crossbow, which is really awesome for some reason. I don't know which crossbow it is. It's like different flying mode.
Oh yeah, you got the poison and the fire crossbow.
Yeah, it's like three different flying modes.
Yeah.
Yeah, and fire one is pretty nice.
What a Belfgor.
Yeah. Oh, this before was just boring. I was just like, oh hey, a Baron, which shots different fire, and that's it.
Oh god, I remember when I played Aeons of Death a long time ago, the aliens.
Oh yeah.
It takes forever to kill.
Yeah, no, again, there's different type of aliens. That's like not like I think demons. There's aliens that appear when you kill certain enemies, and then there's Baron alien, which is who takes years to kill. He just never dies.
Oh. Yeah, I know. That's what I hated about him.
Yeah, I see him with him sometimes, and he just keep following you very fast, and yeah, he kick your ass. Yeah, I'm just shooting. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, and this invisible guy is back. He just keep. Yeah, he kicks his invisible most of the time, and it's really, really hard to kill him. Especially with a weapon like this, we have to charge it. Moving to
my video froze.
Good job. Oh boy. So much quality here, but yeah, yes.
I'm sorry, it just froze.
Oh, and Quicktor from Strife. He's already dead.
Oh, okay.
Well, yeah, one thing that really makes. I really find funny is like if I traps from Rise of the Triad, it's like what? There's a trap from the Triad going towards you. Like just picking
yeah.
Blades. It doesn't make any sense, but I find it very funny. Please. So you're throwing if you do again?
Yeah, I have to restart it.
Oh boy, I'm like a 20.
The program I'm watching it crashed. What time are you at?
24 minutes.
24?
Yeah. Okay, so talk about the video here. This angel guys, I really hate them. I think they're from one of the Knights of Magic games. And they, when they have glowing near them, that means they're invincible. And they do that almost all the time. Yeah, I'm really lucky because I managed to kill them kind of fast. Oh, and I have Barney fighting me. Fucking Barney.
Oh yeah, I saw Barney. He's throwing dynamite at some guy.
Yeah? Oh, that's Angel guys. I'm like, oh.
Angel.
Please die. Come on. no. He's invisible again. Fuck. These guys, I really hate guys when invisible. It's just take forever to run out of invisibility and you're just like, oh, come on. Just stop it. Trying to see
if
probably spells book works, but they don't.
Enemies that have invisibility frames, I just leave.
Yeah, I usually don't, but these guys just kick my ass too, so I can't really do that.
Oh, you finally got him.
Yeah. And you see how much health I lose so fast. I lose health very fast, but I just step back into health kits and health goes back to full instantly.
Yeah.
It's really silly. That's health everywhere is just insane. Yeah, I don't know what to say, just step around. Oh wait, grunts don't work like too.
Grunt, yeah. Oh, it's lagging so much.
Yeah. It's so much enemies, so much crap effect and shit. And, oh boy.
Oh, you died.
Oh,
a clone of yourself.
Yeah, I actually didn't die in the video yet. Oh yeah, I got PFP, right. So, I guess that's it for Heaps. Stay tuned for like 2 or 3 more of this.
Yeah.
So I'll see you guys.
Hopefully not out of sync.